Hello students, in this question we are given a equation of a cell and we need to find its potential in volts. So the equation given is gallium is getting converted to gallium 3.